Easy, Eli.
Sorry. I am so sorry.
Should have been you.
Phineas.
That bastard. William's gonna pay for this. I'll kill him.
No! Not vengeance. He's got Greta.
No!
Well, if it isn't young Master Creed, what brings you this far from your mother's skirts?
Limey.
What did you call me?
Limey.
You will call me Prince of Lime, my liege, highness, and such like. You will respond in the positive.
Yes, Your Highness.
Excellent. Perhaps you're not as dim as you would appear.
Let me go!
To me, dear Rook.
Unhand me!
Isn't she lovely? Just the smell of her. She's no Anne, but she will make a fine queen. Queen of America. Oh, how their eyes do flutter, and their breasts do heave. My fellows, we have lovers. The sheriff's daughter, young Creed. Oh, devil.
Don't you touch her.
Better men than you have spoken to me in that way and failed to survive their telly. Eli's testament to that. Rook. Your kind sicken me. Self-righteous cowards pretending you don't seek blood.
I'm no murderer.
Oh, but you are. And so is your beloved sheriff. He killed my Anne. You think this scrap of tin absolves you, boy?
No! Let him alone, Thomas. I'll go with you.
You shan't take my vengeance from me. Lex Talionis, an eye for an eye. Farewell. Phineas Creed. How does it feel, boy? Being a killer, blood racing through your veins.
We'll kill you.
Yes, that's more like it. Fist to fist. Don't worry, boy. You live long enough to see the light leave her eyes. Just like my Anne. Can you taste the Creed? The hate hot on your tongue? Face it, Creed. We are the same.
Nothing like you.
Greg, to get back. Bring Doug back with the wagon. Phineas. This is yours. Deputy.
Yes, sir.
Don't get lost.